Hello, it's your favorite mama, it's Fit Mama, and today we're going to talk about how to help a baby learn to crawl down the stairs safely. Your baby's on the move. He or she is crawling all around and they can normally climb up things, but the tricky part is teaching them to safely go down. Before we do, make sure that you subscribe to the channel, click that little red button. Let's hop into it. Mr. Milo, he's my youngest. I'm a mom of three. He is almost 1 year old. He's been crawling since 6 months, and it didn't take long for him to be scaling the step. The tricky part was to have him safely come down. So how do we do this? It was a lot of consistency, and it took him about a month or two to get the concept. The key for a baby safely to go down the stairs is to have them crawl backwards. Approach a set of stairs or the end of a sofa or a bed and turn themselves around and then descend backwards. So how we did this was a lot of show, demonstration. I would do it, his older siblings, my son who's 4, my daughter who's 2, would help show him over and over, Milo, this is how you go down. And I would physically help him to go down backwards. When we first started to do this, he would just want to climb, climb, climb. And so I would turn him around again and physically help him down one by one by one. And it was a lot of repeating, a lot of doing it. Every time we would come to a set of stairs, whether we were at the playground, walking out the front porch, going down, we have a 2-story home. And then he started to do it on his own. Now he can safely climb down the stairs. I have confidence in myself that he's not going to go head first tumbling down the stairs. Leave me a comment and subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time.